So let's go in here. You died. And hold on.
One friendly operator remains.
Oh, that's why I don't go outside.
You have been eliminated.
You can tell it's nighttime. Hello guys, my name is Dominic, aka Shooter McDonald Gaming, and welcome to a Rainbow Six Siege video. And today I'll be talking to you about why I think Mira is good. Maybe she's my favorite operator, I don't know. But here's some Gabriel, it's not really an ace, but I'll tell you why I like her. But before we end this video, remember to like, subscribe, share, and with your friends, check out my other YouTube videos on this channel. And here we go with the video. But first, let me show you something. Okay, let's do this. Okay. You can tell it's nighttime right now. Now, I started off with Call of Duty, right? And when I was introduced into Black Ops 2, my first gold gun was the Vector. And that's the gun I play with every time with Mira. So, my opinion, that's probably like one of my favorite guns. In my opinion, probably one of the best guns. But here we go.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds and counting.
Secure the wall!
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Laying C4.
I can handle this.
Op 4, last operator standing. One friendly remaining. protect the biohazard container. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Drone locates the biohazard container.
Gotta love the view.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Operator
located the biohazard container. Friendly remaining. Op 4, last op standing. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.